Hello, everybody, and welcome to the first gameplay and review of 2020. It's the first gameplay and review of the decade. Of course, you saw my gameplay of Barney's Hide and Seek for the Sega Genesis, and I said I was going to embarrass myself, I was going to humiliate myself. But now, it's time to get back to the positive things, to get back to what I usually do on this channel. Review games. And this is a game I picked up several months ago. And I figured, why not try it? It's an N64 game. And of course, if you saw my gameplay of Superman 64, that was on an emulator. That was the only time I played a game for the N64 on an emulator. Ever since then, I've played on original hardware. And this one is no exception, because I am going to play Jet Force Gemini. And I've never played this. It's a rare game. And this is not my only rare game that I have. I have Banjo-Kazooie. And I think that's the only game that I have, actually. But I've never played this one before. And the only way I'm going to find out if this is any good, and I'm playing this completely blind, I have not seen any gameplay footage, and I don't know what it looks like. So the only way I'm going to find out if it's any good is if I actually play it. So without further ado, I'm going to play Jet Force Gemini. All right, it's time to start the game. Never played this, I don't know anything about it. It's from 1999. That's a good sound to it, that's good. That's a good sign. That is a good sign, folks. Press start. Speaker setting, music volume, what's the widescreen settings? Okay, so I can have widescreen if I want to. Not yet. Controller mode, cheats, what's cheats? Nothing. Okay, two players. Settings. Horizontal split. I don't know. Control mode. Also, I can adjust. Oh, wait a minute. I'll have to find out. Alright, we won't do the widescreen thing just yet for this game. Maybe in the near future if I do gameplay. So, playthroughs and stuff. I'm gonna play. I gotta remove some of these gameplays. Okay, so there's a couple of new games. So, we'll do a new game. This is my first time. I'm going to put Video Game Chronicles. Oh, I can't. Oh. Alright, we'll put BGC then. I can't type BGC. Do it that way. I wonder if this is a spaceship. I'm going in this completely blind. Oh, and if you saw my last episode of Spider-Man, not Spider-Man. I thought I was going to say the right one. Superman 64. I played it on the emulator. But once you saw, if you saw the gameplay footage of Superman 64, you'll know why I don't do emulators for N64 anymore. That was my only time I did a gameplay of an N64 game through an emulator. I'm playing this on the original hardware. Jet Force Gemini on the original hardware. If it's available on the virtual console or it's available through original hardware, I'll do gameplay reviews on it. Cinematic. I assume it's a space shooter. So it saves through a battery, I see. Time to shoot bugs. Is that who you play in Juno? I just want to see something. Is there any other settings? Is that it, you know? Okay. We'll do Juno then. That's the only option. And I think I've played a couple of rare games on the N64 back in the day, but I've never played this one. Check something really quickly. Save. Oh, I can save the game. Okay. I hit the X buttons and my game saved. Okay. I just want to check. Okay. This. Okay. Speaker setting. What's this? How? Can only get 100.
Okay. Is this a map? Or at least just tell you what... Okay. Okay. So I just gotta learn how to control it. Is A shoot or Z shoot? Okay, Z shoot. A is to jump. Or you can jump higher. B is crouch. Okay, you can crouch with B. Can't get it out of the crouch. Oh, you have to press A. Okay, left and right is straight. The left and right C buttons are the straight. Okay, this looks like it helps you to aim if you need to. What's the left button? And it looks like the left button's nothing, okay. Alright. We've been expecting you. So long ago, Bastinarte and Magnus. Okay. Okay, follow the green door symbols to move forward. Whatever, retrieve your steps. Okay, so you have teammates, which is good. I like the graphics so far, that's pretty cool. Okay, you need a key for that one. I'm just... I don't know what that is. Guess I can't go in it. Come on, let me go in it, please! Okay, this is just going to teach me how to... Okay, you'll need all the muster for this... Okay. Okay, so you can get hit. That's just a pass. So that's how you do that.
Liberate this once peaceful planet from Grizzar and his evil drones. Colored gems can be collected. These will increase your...
Okay.
Power.
Alright.
Don't be caught off guard by sniper drones. They use the treetops as ambush points. Pick them off using manual targeting. These crates contain ammunition. Collect them to increase your supplies.
Camera could be a little better. It's not too bad. It's not too bad. Pack works fine.
Thank you.
trying to reclaim my life. Oh, here's another one. Hard game so far. Oh great, I'm stuck. You little. Alright, I'm gonna save right here for a minute. Cause you at least, that's a good thing. You can save your game at any time, which is good. By the way, how do you swim? Okay, so I got an increase, which is good. This would be really great to do a playthrough. I do like that you can crouch. Yeah, my only complaint is with the camera. It's not terrible though, which is good. Very clear. That's it? I wonder if I could do more. Okay, so, alright, so they're different corridors it must be? Okay. I don't think I'm going to play this long. Can I shoot these? No. Well, I'm liking this game so far, but I don't know if I'm going to give it. I'll probably give it a green card still, but I probably won't consider it one of the best games I've played. It's So far, it's a good shooter. I haven't had any complaints besides the camera, and that's it. If you could adjust the camera, I think it would have been perfect. Camera is manageable though, which is good. Okay, red key, rewind. Oh, I'm going backwards, okay. Like I said, I'm only going to play for a little bit and I'm done. Area, however. Firepower. Okay, so now I get the red key. Okay, so now I'm done. I am done. I am going to give this a red... not a red card. I'm going to give this a green card, because I really enjoyed it. I really enjoyed this game. Alright, everybody. Good start for gameplay and review. Maybe if I played a little more, I might even more enjoy it. I'll do off-camera games, see if I like it. So, that's all I'm really saying, everybody, and this has been Gameplay and Review, the very first one for 2020. Thank you all for watching, catch you next time, and happy gaming.